each of you is a torch. Go ahead and grab a torch, approach a flame, dip it in, and get fire. In this game, fire represents your life. As long as you have fire, you are still in the game. When your fire's gone, so are you. Unfortunately, for one of you, that will be the case tonight. Okay, it is time to vote. I'll go tally the votes. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. The person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes.
First vote, Alicia.
Steph, that's two votes, Steph. Steph, that's three votes, Steph.
Fourth person voted out of Survivor Philippines.
Stephanie, that's five, that's enough. Need to bring me a torch. Steph, the tribe has spoken.
Here's some advice. Next time y'all lose a challenge, a little less cursing off your tribe might help.
Keep your mouth shut.
Oh, come on.
It's been a pleasure.
Well, you're now down to five members. The question is, can you dig deep enough to do what needs to be done to turn this game around? Grab a torch and head back to camp. Good night.